Hey guys, my room definitely changes day by day, year by year. So every year I usually do a room tour video, and one of you guys actually recently reminded me of that. So starting with the only window in my room, there's my window. I have this little Love You to the Moon and Back poster. Then I have this little canvas that obviously you'll see better at night, but like it has little twinkling lights in the trees. Here I have a cross with a quote and some mass cards. This area might look familiar if you saw my most recent video, which is a video about my obsessions. If you haven't seen that one, definitely go check that out. I talk about multiple different interesting, weird, cool things. This is a chalkboard sticker. Sometimes I write stuff on there, or like if my friend's over, they write something on it, whatever. This is my little desk area. I have a Charmed Aroma candle. This little red flower and beads that like I put together. This is a light that like does rainbow colors. Like I could click like any color on it and it changes to that color. And then I have this little plant that I got at an AC Moore by my house before it shut down a couple years ago. And then I kind of keep just like random stuff in my desk. Pens, pencils, rings, like chalk for the chalkboard, stuff like that. For the areas that might look bare in my room, just for like privacy reasons and this video, obviously, I took anything that had my name off or away or pictures of me and my friends and family, I took away it from my room just for this video. I love pugs, so here's a pug in a mug. This is one of my lamps in my room. This is an Ariana Grande perfume. And then these little statues that are over my jewelry box. I'm not a big jewelry wearer. I have like one or two go-to necklaces, but I definitely do wear rings every day. This is a hamster keychain, but it is huge, so I don't put it on my keychain. I just kind of keep it as a decoration. Then we have a big mirror and my closet. And right next to that, we have an ironing board. And then my night table, which has my TV remotes, creams, melatonin, tissues, obviously a little place for my cups or drinks, and then a book. And then those are like Breathe Right strips. I don't really use those a lot, but they're there if I need them. This one wall in my room is gray and has these little key stickers. And then here is my actual bed and my laptop. Right next to my bed, I have this little like fashion poster that matches really well. And you guys might have seen this, I think a year or two ago, I got this for Christmas or something and it was in a haul. It's a friend's poster, obviously. I'm sure like 90% of you guys recognize that right away. Then right under there, I have a bookcase, some more candles, a little rose that's like, I think it's like a real rose under there and it has like gold accents. It's really adorable. And then these are for my dry erase board calendar, which is on my closet door. Not really anything too interesting about that, but here's some books, my iPhone box. Here I have little itty bitty perfumes, cream, flashlight, lint roller, extra makeup, extra like lip glosses, chapstick, all stuff that I don't use on a daily basis, so I keep in here for storage. Tiny stuffed animals my boyfriend has gotten me, and then like deodorant and more perfumes and body sprays here. Then on this dresser, I have a little Frenchie statue because that's my favorite kind of dog. And then another Charmed Aroma candle that this one I actually got a ring out of so far. The other one I haven't burned enough to get a ring out of. And then my TV. And also on my closet door, I have these little lights. So yeah, that's my room tour for 2020. Hopefully you guys like this video, subscribe for more videos coming soon, and don't forget to comment video ideas in order to win shout outs, and definitely check out my other videos in the meantime. There's definitely a lot to catch up on. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next one, probably coming tomorrow.